Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
It is the... time of year again where I have my annual holiday giveaway. So this year's giveaway is going to be a collaboration with my friend Lina. And she is also a YouTuber with some pretty amazing content, so you should really go and check her out. She will also be doing a holiday giveaway, so you'll have two times the chance to get some really cool prizes for this year's holiday. Now, I know you guys probably don't even want to hear what I'm going to say right now. I guess you probably just want to jump into the prizes. But before we get into the prizes, I just want to do a quick little intro telling you guys how to enter and everything. I will also put all of the rules and everything that I'm going to say right now. I will put that in the description bar below, so you can go and read that too if you would like to. But anyways, to enter this year's giveaway, you have to be subscribed to my two channels and to Lina's channel. So, to Makeup by Nadia, to Is Nadia's Life, and to Lina Jonsdottir, which is her channel. And then once you are subscribed to our channels, you have to leave a comment on this video letting me know what you are most thankful and excited about for this year's holidays. And yes, you can enter both my giveaway and Lina's giveaway. As I said, you will be having two times the chance to get some really cool prizes for this year's holiday. So you can enter both giveaways. And you can also enter as many times as you would like to. You can leave as many comments as you feel like, but try to not copy and paste every comment. Try to make them a little bit different, switch them up. You can be excited for a lot of things during the holidays. And this giveaway is also international, so no matter where you live in the world, you can enter this giveaway. The giveaway will be open from today, which is the 26th of November, and all the way to the 18th of December. And then when the giveaway is closed, I will be picking a random comment, and then I will contact the winner, and then once I have shipped the prizes to that person, I will be announcing it publicly. So there will be like no misunderstandings. So the prizes for this year's giveaway is, first of all, two of my favorite holiday candles from Yankee Candle. And the first one is the Fireside Treats. And this one smells exactly on point like a marshmallow. Like if you are roasting marshmallows, that's what it smells like. So you will be getting this Fireside Treats candle from Yankee Candle. And then the second candle, which is also one of my favorites, is the Christmas Cookie from Yankee Candle as well. And it smells like a buttery vanilla cookie or something. It's really good. I have both of these candles myself as well, and I can't stop burning them during the holiday season. They are just amazing. The next two items you will be getting are my two favorite false eyelashes. This one is the Demi Wispies. Like, Wispies are my favorite, but this one is the Demi Wispies, which is, they are a little bit denser and a little bit more dramatic, I guess. And then these are just the regular Wispies. Then you will also be getting, of course, a duo lash adhesive, like lash glue. And this is the clear one, so once it dries, it will just be clear so you can see it. Then you will be getting one of my favorite liquid liners, which is this one from The Balm. And what I like with this eyeliner is that it is so easy to apply, and if you mess up, it's really easy to remove and then redo without ruining the whole makeup. So you will be getting that one from The Balm. And speaking of The Balm, you will be getting one of their Meet Matte Hues long-lasting liquid lipsticks. And I'm obsessed with these ones, because usually when I apply a liquid lipstick, I feel like they get dry, that they dry out my lips, but these ones doesn't. They are really moisturizing and they won't come off by anything. And this is in the shade Romantic, which is the shade that I'm wearing right now. So yeah, you'll be getting that. And the next thing you will be getting is a palette from Revolution, and this one is the Redemption Palette Iconic 2, and it comes with 12 really pretty shades. And my sister has this palette and she loves it. And you will also be getting another palette, and this one is from NYX Professional Makeup in Warm Rust. And it comes with a bunch of warmer shades. So it comes with like a nude brown, which is a matte one, and then it comes with a more shimmery bronzy color, and then it will come with a gold, and then it comes with a few coral shades and a few purplish burgundy shades. and brown shades. And then the last item you will be getting is another one from Revolution Makeup, and this is a blush contour palette. And it looks like this. It's called Sugar and Spice. So you can like apply these as a contour or just using them as a blush. You have one highlighter and then you have a bunch of blush shades. And I think that this palette is amazing. I read the reviews on it. I haven't tried it myself, but I read the reviews and everyone was like, it is amazing. It is to die for, so you will be getting that one as well. And that is all of the prizes you will be getting in this year's holiday giveaway. If you would like a recap of all the rules, then you can just check out the description bar below. I will put everything there. And as I said, just a reminder, this giveaway is open from today, the 26th of November, until the 18th of December. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope you guys enjoy this year's holiday giveaway. And if you would like, just let me know what you think of this year's giveaway. But thank you guys so much for watching, and good luck to all of you guys who wants to enter, and let's spread some holiday Christmas cheer. Bye!